ना आया हमें इश्क करना ना आया, मरे उम्र भर उस पे मरना ना आया।
Unforgettable actor Roopesh Kumar. Bollywood is full of stars and superstars, but they alone cannot be a part of any film. Supporting actors are the ones who complete any film. Let's know more about such an actor who was seen in supporting roles. He gained a lot of popularity as a villain.
Meri aankhon mein jhaank kar dekho, khud hi samajh jaogi jaane man.
Dekho Sikandar Khan, maine tumse hazar baar kaha hai ki mujhse aisi baatein mat kiya karo. Main pehle se bahut pareshan.
Meri mano to ye pareshani aaj hi dur ho sakti hai, lekin tumhe to meri baatein zeher lagti hai Rezia. बेकार अपनी जवानी की बद्दुआएं न लो, सलीम का क्या पता जिंदा है या मर गया।
Roopesh Kumar was born on 16th January 1946 as Abbas Farashahi. He was the oldest son of Ali Asgar Farashahi and Mariam. He went to Dastur School in Pune. He was popular as Dadash, meaning brother in Persian. His family business was of a restaurant and a bakery in Pune, but he wanted to be an actor. Roopesh Kumar is the cousin of actress Mumtaz and Malika, and he really bonded well with them. Well, he is also related to the legendary actor Dilip Kumar, as his oldest daughter is married to Dilip Kumar Saab's nephew Zahid Khan, and they have two children. Roopesh Kumar was determined to be an actor rather than joining his family business. He started his career with Tarzan and King Kong in 1965.
चिल्लाना मत
क्यों?
अरे फोन वाले सुन लेंगे, इज्जत का सवाल है। उस्ताद एक बात पूछूं?
पूछो।
पसंद हो तो रख लेना वरना
वरना क्या?
वापस कर दूं, वापस कर।
हाँ बोलो
उस्ताद। उस्ताद मामला क्या है?
अरे धोखे में उसके घर को मैंने किया सलाम, उसने नकाब उलट के लिया चप्पलों से काम।
He was seen in many popular films like Jeevan Mrityu, Kal Aaj Aur Kal, Andaaz, Rampur Ka Lakshman, Seeta Aur Geeta, Chacha Bhatija and many more. He was mostly seen as a villain but also did comic roles and found popularity in Bollywood during his times. He also directed and produced two films, Hai Meri Jaan and Meri Aan, in 1991 and 1993 respectively. He died in 1995 at the age of 49. His last release was Papi Devta in the year 1995. Roopesh Kumar is an actor who completes Bollywood and is unforgettable.
Tumhari mehnat bilkul bekar hai. Kyunki Rajya to hame hamesha Sikandar bhai keh kar patati hai.
Phir bachchon jaise baatein kar rahe ho. Are waqt badlega, wo bhi badal jayegi. और भाई कहने वाली लुगाई बन जाएगी।
जियो पगलू, जब तक मैं जीऊंगा तुम भी जियो। आज से मैंने तुम्हारी तनख्वाह 2 रुपए बढ़ा दी।
2 रुपए? 2, 4
ऐसी और भी बड़ी अनोखी बातें पेस्ट्री रिपोर्टर पर आप सुन सकेंगे, देख सकेंगे, एंजॉय कर सकेंगे।